We need the private sector to work with us to remove the impediments that exist in the business environment so that business is able to take the lead in creating jobs and opportunities for our people. As representatives of black business, you have a central role to play in the national effort to change the structure of our economy, to ensure that it is representative, but also to make sure that it is inclusive and benefits all our people. Your experiences at the rock phase of business transformation must serve as a guide as we seek to build on our achievements and address our shortcomings. The Eskom board, working together with government, continues to pursue turnaround plans to address its huge debt, its liquidity problems and operational challenges. The appointment of a new permanent group chief executive officer at Eskom is an important step towards restoring stability and forging a sustainable path on this strategic entity.
The meeting was exceptionally good. The president was very pleased with the quality and the quantity of inputs from the Black Business Council. He gave us a commitment that we will be meeting at regular intervals to take forward some of the issues that arose. So it was absolutely good. We have already issued a statement as a Black Business Council saying we congratulate Mr. Derreter and we commit to support him. The reason being, Eskom poses the single most critical risk to our economic sovereignty and as well as the sustainability of our economy. And it's very important that whoever raises his hand and say, I'm happy to lead, and he emerges as the best person out of the pack, that that person receives the support. Whether that person is black or is white, it's very important that black business give that person support. And that support will be forthcoming from the Black Business Council.